Good evening, everyone. Welcome to this wonderful event. I hope you're all having a good time. I certainly am. I'm Jill Morgan, and I have the honor and the privilege to be Andy's mother. I have to tell you that Andy is one of my all-time favorite people. And that he and I, when we get together, we have a wonderful time. We just gab and gab and gab. And for the last 2 years, Andy has been telling me that he has been happier and happier with Allie. He has found himself a quality partner, and he says that they are very compatible and more than just happy. They experience a sense of deep contentment, which is truly a precious gift. So blessings to both of you. Now, you know what's coming next. We're wondering if you two would like to come and sit here so that we can sing directly to you. And I am going to invite my brother Cliff, my brother Tim, and my sister Alice to come and join me. I don't get out to a lot of weddings these days, and I'm not sure what the popular songs are, so we've put together a medley for the bride and groom. There are words on the table. If any of you would like to follow along, there's an envelope on each table with some copies of the words. So,